Father, we are praying in the mighty name of Jesus that, Lord, you would, oh God, cleanse us tonight. Cleanse the church. Yes, Lord, create in us a clean heart, oh God, and renew a right spirit in us. All of us collectively, Lord, may we walk, oh God, in purity. May we walk with that steadfast spirit. May we walk with that loyal spirit, loyal to the scrolls of heaven that have been written about us. Loyal to your will, Master God. Loyal to your truth. Loyal to the assignment you've given us, loyal to your prophetic voice over our lives. Father, deafen our ears to the sounds of the enemy. Oh Lord, close our ears to strange voices, voices of the adversaries, voices of the hindering spirits, voices of the opposers. Lord, close our ears to them. May our spirit only be open to you, Lord Jesus, for you said, my sheep know my voice. Lord, we are your sheep. We are the sheep of your pasture. May we all hear your voice. We are praying for the whole church, the whole body of Christ, as sheep are able to follow the shepherd. May we be activated to hear your voice and to follow your ways. We refuse to march to a strange drumbeat. We refuse to follow strange ordinances. Lord, you said that even the birds, the stork, all of these birds, that they know the time for their migration. And you said, how is it that my own people do not know the signs of the time? Lord, we pray for mercy. That just like you put inside the birds, inside the stork and all of them, that they know, they can discern the season. When winter is about to come, they know when to start flying down south to go and get the sun. Lord, and they know when to come back when winter is over. Father God, activate our spirit man. Activate our spirit man. Enable our spirit man to begin to discern the signs of the times, to know what to do, that we be like the tribe of Issachar, that the whole church be like the men of Issachar, the men who had understanding of the times, who knew what Israel ought to do. May we be those Christians, Lord, who know what to do every day, who know what to do in every day, every season. May we understand the seasons and the times. May we understand what we ought to be doing at such a time as this. May we, oh God, be connected to the season. May we be connected to your will. May we be connected to the prophecy. Activate the prophecy in us, oh God. Oh, in the name of Jesus. Shana makura bazekete de bokura bababa. Limbrado sokora basia. For Lord, you know the plans you have for us. They are plans for good and not for evil. To give us that hope and that expected end. Father, all of us, may we discern your will. And may we fly according to your will. May we walk according to your will. May we do everything according to your will. In the name of the Lord Jesus. Father God, once again I pray. Any Balaams in our midst, anyone going on a journey you didn't send them, Lord, oppose us, stop us, oh God, in the name of the Lord Jesus. Father God, let angels be assigned even as we are praying right now. Let the angels stand in the way of anyone going the wrong way. Let the angels oppose any evil assignment. Let the angels oppose assignments of covetousness, assignments of pride, assignments of hatred, assignments of division, assignments of confusion, assignments of divorce, assignments of marital failure, assignments of rebellion in children's hearts. Lord God Almighty, release your angels. Release your angels and silence, Abba Father. Silence the evil assignments. Rubo duraba kuraba zekerebo. Every assignment, my Father, that has not come from you, Lord. Lord, stop it. Yes, Lord, may we discern the right doors. Any one of us walking through wrong doors, Lord, we pray, bring us back to the center of your will. Have your way, Abba Father. Have your way, Ancient of Days. Have your way. Can two walk together except they be agreed? Father, we pray for agreement with your spirit. We receive the grace to agree. We receive the wisdom, the obedience, the humility to agree with you and to agree with all those we are meant to agree with in the earth realm. We receive that grace, O God. Ragada zekeleboria ba 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 ba. Rikasu kalabasia. Inamazakaraboshanda. Even in our homes, oh God, may we be in agreement with each other according to your will. Even in our families, Lord, may we be in agreement with each other according to your will. In the name of Jesus, rababasekelebo. Every striving, oh God, we chase it away. We chase it away. Lokosu kalabasia. We will not be like Saul, that Jesus said to ask and say, Saul, rabasia and rabosia. How long will you kick against the goads? Father, will not be those who are kicking against the goads. May we be in agreement. May we be in agreement, oh God, wholly surrendered, wholly surrendered. May we surrender wholly. Robo bo 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 si andarandele de 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 bo zanana na 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 mo se kendele bo rababu zamandele gado sorobo shalabahanda rogodo sokoria ba 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 ba. Zando robo shalamande lega da da bazeke lega da da bozeke le balabo mande le bozoko robo shandalaba le babuza mande lega dozo vregede le bosia. In the name of Jesus, Father God, any self will, we nail it to the cross. Any self-will, we nail it to the cross. Anything, Lord, that resists your truth, we nail it to the cross. Lord God Almighty, arrest, just like you arrested Saul on the way to Damascus, oh God. You will arrest, oh God, anyone who is rebelling to your divine assignment. Lord, you arrest them in the mighty name of Jesus. Shana makura baba sekalaba. Those who are fighting your will, may they learn that it's a useless fight. May they learn, oh God, that this is a useless fight. Rabazuka raka sekete de bosi. Mazuka laboria bashanda. Levazuva kazama legada. Every stubbornness, oh God. We pray, Holy Spirit, break that spirit down, oh God. In the mighty name of Jesus. Oh Lord, we pray. Just like Saul, you said, why are you keep kicking against the goats? Lord, we pray. Anyone kicking against the goat who is offering vain and perilous resistance, mercy, triumph over judgment, Lord, arrest. Arrest in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Hallelujah. 1 Thessalonians 2. When the Bible says, for we wanted to come to you again and again, we wanted to come, but Satan hindered us. Every hindrance, that's what we are coming against it tonight. In the name of the Lord Jesus, Father God, the Almighty God, the Lord of Lords, we are praying according to your word. Let God arise. Let his enemies be scattered. Oh God, arise. Arise, oh God, over our families, our bloodlines, over the church of God. God, arise. Let your enemies be scattered. Rakase kerebo shalabosi. Makura baba bazika terebosi. Arise, O God. Arise, O God. Arise, O God. Let your enemies be scattered. According to your word, in Psalm 68, O God, we call your presence. We call your fire. We call your glory. O God, arise. Let your enemies be scattered, because every power that is contending with your children's divine destiny is your enemy. Every power that is saying no to what you said yes to, that power is your enemy. Every power that says our road will not be good, our road will not be smooth, our road will be hard, our road will be full of afflictions and delay, that power is a liar, and they are opposing what you said. You said our road will be good. You said there'll be progress. You said there'll be harvest. You said the good seeds will come to fruition and there'll be harvest. So God, arise. Let your enemies be scattered. Let those who hate you, those who hate your children, let them flee before your face, Lord. As smoke is driven away, Lord, drive them away. As wax melts before fire, Lord, let the wicked and the guilty perish before your presence. Father God, every evil altar that has been raised up to contend with our destinies, we locate those evil altars right now by the Spirit of the living God. For nothing is hidden from you, Lord. Your eyes go to and fro the earth. Every altar, whether in the heavenlies, whether on the earth, whether under the earth, whether in the marine kingdom, under the ocean, under the river, under the sea, wherever these altars are, Lord God Almighty, in the caves, in the forest, Lord, we locate these evil altars and we call destruction upon them. We call destruction, just like Jericho was accursed and destroyed. Father God, we call destruction on every evil altar raised to contend with what you have said about us. Let your fire fall. Let your fire fall. Consume that evil altar. Father God, every evil priest, every evil priestess with an assignment against our destinies, we call your fire upon them. Let the fire of God fall upon them. Destroy their works. Destroy their evil works. Let the fire fall. Because by the blood of Jesus, we have been redeemed. By the blood of Jesus, we have been saved. We have been claimed as citizens of heaven. Therefore, the enemy has no authority over us. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus, the enemy has no authority over any one of us. Oh God, arise. You said in your word, O God, in Colossians 1 from verse 12, that Lord, thanks be to you, mighty Father, who, O God, has qualified us to share in the inheritance of the saints in the light. Lord God Almighty, you have rescued us and drawn us to yourself from the dominion of darkness. They are not permitted to dominate us anymore, for we have been transferred to the kingdom of your beloved Son. Yes, Lord, we have righteousness in Christ Jesus. We have redemption in Christ Jesus. We have salvation through his sacrifice. Our sins have been forgiven. Our debts have been canceled. Therefore, Almighty God, we are praying in the name of Jesus. Every dominion of darkness, let it come to an end. Every altar trying to influence us, every altar trying to influence our destinies, every altar trying to delay any one of us. Oh God, arise. Let your enemies be scattered. Oh God, arise. Let your enemies be scattered. Any power that is opposing our destinies, oh God, arise. Scatter them by fire. Scatter them with your lightning, with your thunder, with your hailstones, with coals of fire. Scatter them, oh God. Rogodoso bregedelebo kurabasiya. Every evil contractor that has been contracted against our lives, against our destinies, let the evil contractors catch fire. Let them catch fire. Masukale bokurabasiya, ragado sokoroboshanda, regado sokoroboshala, rabababa zeketelebo, mazaka levragodo sofregeteleba, rogodo sokorabashanda, lebasiya. March ahead, Almighty God. March ahead in front of your children, as Yahweh Sabaoth, the mighty man of war. You are El Gibboa. You are the strong, mighty man of war. Oh God, march ahead of us. Legadoso korabasiya. Every altar that has put people's photographs, put family photographs, put family pictures. Oh God, arise. Oh God, arise. Maleke sekelebo kurabababa. Ragabalo godoso korabashanda. Lebaro godoso korabashanda. Legadoso koroboshanda rabosia. Regadoso koroboshanda rabosia. Lebakurabababa. Lamaroko sokotorobosia. Oh, rogodoso korabasia. Andarabo kurabasia. Lebakurabababasia. Emasuka lebradosia. Evil assignments assigned to whisper evil in people's ears, to instigate them against us. Father, we arrest those evil assignments. Every tongue that has risen up in judgment against us, we condemn them. We condemn them. I condemn every evil tongue, every tongue of gossip, tongue of slander, tongue of division, every evil tongue. We cast them down in the name of Jesus. Shalabakura bababasiya, maragalasiya. Father, where they are working through the brethren, where they are working through the brethren, we pray, let those brethren come to their senses. Where they've been bewitched, let them come to their senses. Every one of our brothers and sisters in Christ who has been bewitched by Satan, let them come to their senses. Let them come to their senses. Let the spell be broken. Let the spell be broken. Let the spell be broken. Oh God, arise. Oh God, arise. Let your enemies be scattered. Their incantations, their rituals, Lord God Almighty, they fall to the ground. Every demon that is telling lies, Father God, we bind them. Anyone, oh God, that is lying to our destiny helpers, every demon that is lying to the people who are meant to favor us, Father God, we bind that demon. Let these people come to their senses. Let them come to their senses. Every contrary voice that is causing trouble, we bind you in the name of Jesus. We arrest you in the name of Jesus. Every spirit of witchcraft, manipulation and control, we bind you in the name of Jesus. We bind you in the name of Jesus. Oh God, arise. Oh God, arise. Oh God, arise. Let your enemies be scattered. Shanamakura bazekelebo. Raba zekelebo, labrado zokoraba, regede zekelebo, raba baba zekelebo, ragado sokoraba shanda, lebrada dabosia, rogodo sofregede debosia, ragado sokorabasia, zufregede debosia, makura baba 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 basia. Every witchcraft spirit we bind you. Every witchcraft spirit we bind you. Every spirit of confusion we bind you. Every agent of confusion we bind you. We bind your power. We bind your evil assignment. Every agent of gossip and lying and backbiting, we bind you in the name of Jesus. Ragadosia, every lying dream that people have been given against us, Father God, we cancel them by the blood of Jesus. And we pray, Lord, give them another dream, an accurate dream, a dream from you, not a dream from their head, not a dream from witchcraft. Give them a new dream, Lord, where they are being misled by lying visions and inaccurate discernment. Lord, we pray, open their eyes to the truth in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus. Shalabakurabasia, ragadosokorabasia, rogodosokorabasia. Every seed of discord that the enemy is sowing, Lord, we command fire upon it in the name of Jesus. Holy Ghost fire, destroy the seeds of discord. Rabababababazikalaba, lo bragadosokorabashanda, regededebradadabosia. In the precious name of the Lord Jesus, you are worthy to be praised, O God. You are worthy to be exalted, O God. La brada da boroko sukarabashanda no koria maragada da bosekeleba robaba baba zekele bradosia janus kabelegado sokorabosia. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Father God, every hindrance that had been set on our road, on our path, let it catch fire. Let the satanic roadblocks catch fire. Let the evil satanic officers be destroyed by fire. In the name of Jesus, we level the road. We level the road. We level the road. According to your word, in Isaiah 40, Lord, you said, comfort ye, my people. Speak ye comfortably to Jerusalem. Let there be comfort of the Holy Ghost upon all the children of God. Let there be comfort. We receive comfort. We receive comfort. Comfort from the Holy Ghost. Comfort the people of God. Let there be comfort. Let the Holy Ghost bring comfort to us. May we experience the compassion and the comfort of God. You said, Lord, speak to Jerusalem. Lord, we speak to the church of God and we say your warfare is accomplished. We receive accomplishment. Every warfare strategy, every prayer of warfare, we receive accomplishment in that prayer point. In the name of Jesus, because our iniquity is pardoned, our sins are pardoned by the blood of Jesus. Let the crooked paths be made straight. In the name of Jesus, let there be a highway in the desert. Let every obstacle be cleared. Obstacles to promotion. Obstacles to increase. Obstacles to financial breakthroughs. Obstacles to business success. Let them be cleared. Let there be a straight and smooth highway. In the mighty name of Jesus. Let the valleys be lifted. Every low point. Let there be a lifting. Let the valleys be filled with your mercy. With your grace. With your favor. With your provision. In the name of Jesus. Let the mountains of hindrance be made low. Let there be made a plain. Who art thou, O great mountain? Before us, the seed of Zerubbabel, you have become a plain. You have become a plain. We will not struggle. We will not struggle. In the name of the Lord Jesus, let the crooked places be made smooth. Straight, become straight. Let the rough places become smooth. Let the glory of God be revealed in our lives. Let the glory be revealed. Let the glory be revealed in every ramification. The glory, the glory. Oh, rogodoso vakuzamara gadoso vakuzamarada. Rogodoso bregadenebo kurabasia. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus. Thank you, Father. Rumasikalaba. We refuse to partner with delay. We refuse to partner with hindering spirits. We refuse to partner with struggle. We refuse to partner with poverty and lack. We refuse to partner with confusion. We refuse to partner with division. We refuse to partner, Lord, with disfavor. We say, no, you are not our portion. We do not agree. We refuse. We reject it in the name of Jesus. And Father, we partner with your peace that transcends all understanding. We partner with your divine favor. Lord, you will arise and favor Zion. This is our set time for favor. We partner with favor. We partner with goodness and mercy. We partner with the angels of the winds of change who bring about positive change. We partner with the breakthrough angels. We partner with the breaker anointing that breaks up the fallow ground of the new places in the name of the Lord Jesus. We will not be delayed. We will not be hindered. We will not be frustrated. We will not be confused. We will not be confounded. In the name of Jesus, we are strengthened with might in the inner man, and we partner with the breakthrough spirit. We partner with God, the God of the breakthrough, the one who breaks out in front of our enemies and gives us victory. We partner with the God of the breakthrough. At the crossroads of our destiny, we have picked the right path. We have picked the ancient path, the path that leads to joy and peace and well being, the path that leads to the fulfillment of divine destiny. In the name of Jesus, you are at the center of it all, Jesus. You are at the center of it all. Lama nina nemozia namakuna mazanda labashanda. Le babababaze kelebosia. Let the wind of your favor blow in our destiny helpers. Blow in our provision. Let the wind of your favor bring them from the north, from the south, from the east and the west. Elebo shalamahanda. Le gadosia. Roko sukalaba. Le gadusama. Let what we are looking for be looking for us. In the name of the Lord Jesus. Divine Kairos moments. Divinely orchestrated appointments in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus. Arise, O God. Arise, O God. Le ba 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 ba. Le ga ba 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 siya. Rogodoso korobo shandalaba. In the name of Jesus. Shana makura basiya. Father, we pray in the church, oh God, for one spirit, Lord, oneness of accord, oh God. Let division, oh God, be mended by the blood of Jesus. Every spirit of division, be mended by the blood of Jesus. Mend the cracks, oh God, because you said if we break the hedge, the serpent will bite. Every hedge that has been broken, that is allowing the serpent to bite. Father God, mend by the blood, mend by your wisdom, mend by your grace, mend by your love. Mend, oh God, all the cracks in our building. Let them be mended, oh God. Every division, oh God. Every striving, oh God. Every strife. Lord, let there be deliverance. David prayed and said, deliver me from the strivings of the people. Lord, every striving, every strife. One pulling to the east, another pulling to the west. One pulling to the north, another pulling to the south. Let it come to an end. We curse it right now. We curse the divisions and the strivings. We curse them from their roots. We curse the seed of division. We curse the seed of confusion. We curse the seed of individuality. That, Lord, we be a body. That we function as a body. That we fight all the parts of the body. There will be no paralysis in our body. There will be no side that is paralyzed. There will be no paralysis of the hands or the feet or any part of our body. Father, every man, every woman in that parish, they are members of our body. They are members of the body. Let every piece of the body function according to your will. Ragadoso korabashanda, regadosu karabasia, ragadosia. Let there be no schism in the body. Let there be no schism in the body. Every demon assigned to bring schisms, Lord God Almighty, let there be healing. Let there be healing and oneness. We release your agape, Lord, into every heart that has been poisoned, Father God, by evil waters, that has been poisoned by the evil waters of manipulation and control, evil waters of gossip, evil waters of backbiting. Lord God Almighty, we are pleading the blood. Let there be a healing in the inner man, in the mighty name of Jesus. Rogodosia, you will reveal to people the lies that they have believed. You will reveal to them the lies they have believed. And let there be oneness, O God. Ragado sokorabashanda. We break the hold of Jezebel over the people of God. We break the hold of the Jezebel spirit. We bind that spirit of witchcraft. We bind it, oh God. Evil voices and whisperings of darkness. Father God, we bind it. On the prayer line in the church, Lord, we bind the words of Jezebel. We bind the evil voice of Jezebel. We bind their evil assignment, oh God. Those who are scattering while people are building. Father God, we bind their activities. We bind, oh God, for who is it who says a thing and it comes to pass? When the Lord has not said it, evil pronouncements, you are overturned. Evil prophecy, you will never come to pass. Evil decrees, curses, oh God. Father God, we dissolve the curses by the blood of Jesus. Every curse that has been pronounced through gossip, through phone calls of evil, Father God, we break those curses. For Christ has redeemed us from the curse of the law, being made a curse for us. Every curse, word curses, Lord, new realities that have been created through evil words. Father God, we break the curse. We break the curse. Let the curse be broken. Let the curse be broken. Let the curse be broken. Nakaskina mahanda. Whoever is cursing us, Father God, we revoke their curse and we speak a blessing. The blessing of the Lord. The blessing of the Lord that maketh rich and add no sorrow. We release your blessing, O God, to dissolve every curse on every man, every woman, every child, every young person in that church. In the name of Jesus, curses that have put people out of alignment, we break those curses. Curses that have brought division, Lord, we break those curses. Curses that have brought frustration, that have caused the ground to be hard, that have caused the seed not to sprout, that have caused the seed to struggle to grow. Curses, Lord, that have caused people to labor in vain. Lord, let the curse be broken. Let the curse be broken. Every word that has been pronounced to bring misery, Lord, let the curse be broken. In the name of Jesus, Shana Mahanda. Father God, every curse on the workers of this ministry, Lord, on the volunteers of this ministry, any curse that is designed to frustrate, that is designed to bring discouragement, that is designed to bring discouragement, Lord, I locate that curse and I break it in the name of Jesus. Christ has redeemed us from the curse. You have no authority over God's children. We break the curse over the works of our hands in the vineyard of God. We break the curse. Every embargo that has been placed on our fruitfulness, we break the embargo. Every embargo that is speaking against our fruitfulness, we break the embargo. Father God, every vain imagination that has imagined evil about your workers in this ministry, Father God, we pray, let those evil imaginations be jettisoned by the fire of the Holy Ghost, by the blood of Jesus. Yes, Lord, those evil imaginations will never come to pass. Whoever is imagining evil against us, Father God, we abort their imagination. We abort the thoughts of their hearts that are against your will for our lives. We abort them in the name of the Lord Jesus. Every strange imagination, you are aborted right now. You are aborted right now. We abort you, evil wombs, incubating pain and sorrow and failure and affliction and discouragement. You are aborted. Evil incubators that have said it will not be well with us, we pronounce you a liar. You are aborted in the name of the Lord Jesus. Every voice of evil, Lord, accusing us and stealing, Lord, we silence by the blood of Jesus. Shana makura basia. Father God, there will be no failure in our midst. There will be no failure in our midst. There will be no adultery in our midst. There will be no fornication in our midst. There will be no confusion in our midst. There will be no gossip and witchcraft in our midst. There will be no evil assignments in our midst. Authorities of darkness, you are silenced by fire. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus. Shana skunanana mos kunanana nene moskina handa. Zina nuske nene mo kunaki dalu vazuva kazamaha. Unane kelebo siya handa labo shekelebo ha. Ilabakuza maha kalebo. Lubaga doso bradada. Neke delebo kura bababa. Nakuska daba legada. Le babuza malagada. Let all men be liars. Let God be the truth. Any man, any woman saying something contrary to the truth of God, we declare you a liar. In the name of the Lord Jesus. Zuma lege de debo legada. Le bababa zendelelebo siya handa labo siya. Rogo doso bregadeleba. The pregnant women will not miscarry. In the name of the Lord Jesus, Shavazuva Kazabalagada, Legede Sekelebosia, No Gondolobo Kura Baba. Every pregnancy, you are being carried to full term. Pregnancies of destiny, you are being carried to full term. Pregnancies of businesses, of finances, of professional promotions, you are being carried to full term. There will be no abortions. Nobody will be born out of time and their assignment aborted. No one will be born out of time and their blessing aborted. In the mighty name of Jesus, as ordained by the calendar of heaven, we enforce it on the earth realm as it is in heaven. Let it be on the earth as ordained by the calendar of God. We will come back rejoicing, bringing in the sheaves, because those that sow in tears will doubtless come back again rejoicing, bringing in the sheaves. Le ba 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 la ba le bo si anda la ba le ba ligado lobo lobo zute le ba siya zunanina ni manino no mozuna na makuna masiya nikando lobo shanda la bo siya. We bring in our sheaves. Shavazu vakuza baragada. Our prophecies will not remain hanging in the realm of the spirit. Every good prophecy will land you on the earth. We land you on the earth. We land you in the natural realm. You manifest right now. Every good prophecy that the Lord spoke, Father, we pray them to manifestation. All the men and the women in that parish, oh God, that you have spoken a good word over. All our prayer partners worldwide, that you have spoken a good word over. All our family members, oh God, that you have spoken a good word over. Lord, we call that word to manifestation. We call the prophetic words to manifestation. No longer will they be hijacked in the spirit realm. No longer will they be held up by delay spirits. No longer will they be held up by hindering spirits and evil walls. Evil walls. Ah, la masanda. Father, every strange amniotic fluid, every strange amniotic fluid that has encased our blessings and our prophecies, that is not allowing them to come forth. Father God, I break those evil waters. I break that evil sack, that strange amniotic sack that is incubating our things and refusing to bring them to birth. Father God, I break the waters of darkness. I tear that amniotic sack and we pull out the manifestation of the prophecy. We pull them out. Jagabalega dosia na kandele bosia na nene mosia nalaba na kuzabaya. You strange film that has formed a wall around the blessing of God's children, around their prophetic word. I call the sword of the spirit and I cut that strange covering. I cut it off in the name of the Lord Jesus. I cut it off with the sword of the spirit. I cut it off. Let it be consumed with fire. Let it be consumed with fire and let the birthing come to pass. Let there be a release. Let there be a manifestation in the name of the Lord Jesus. This will not be potential testimonies, but they are now real. They are activated. Testimonies are activated. Testimonies are activated. Holy Ghost activated. Just like that baby who comes out of the womb not crying, they get a little slap. Lord, activate the testimony. Activate the testimony. Let the babies begin to cry in the name of the Lord Jesus. Activate it, Lord. Shanangadula makura mazekete. Le bakura bazekete. Regadosu kalabaha. Unanuskene makura basia. Let there be activation of all those testimonies hanging in the air, hanging in the spirit drama. Activate, activate. We land them. We land them. We land them on the earth. We land them in the rightful addresses. We land them in the rightful addresses. Shanaka lebokura bazeke lebosia. Rogodoso korabashanda. Once you have spoken, Lord, twice we have heard. Power belongs to you, Lord. Power belongs to you. Power belongs to you. It doesn't belong to the delay spirit. It doesn't belong to the hindering spirit. It doesn't belong to the witchcraft coven. It doesn't belong to the spiritist. Once you have spoken, twice I have heard. Power, 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 power. Ereka talamase katelebosia. Uragada dabozeke derebosia. Let there be a release. Shana mahanda. Shekeleboria baba baba. Ragada dabosia. Riva vazuva kazamakina mahanda. Zevaliv reduce gavariva rigadoso fregede de bosia. Zugedina mahande lebosia. Nabakule bragadosia. Lose your hold over the blessings of God's children. Every satanic gatekeeper. Every satanic gatekeeper. Lose your hold. We burn your hands with fire. We burn them with Holy Ghost fire. Lose your hold. Shana mase kelebosi kalaba. Robo bobo su kaleba zekede. Father, we contend for the faith that was once delivered. In the days of your power, Lord, your people shall be willing. We contend for the faith that was once delivered. Father God, this is not the faith that the apostles delivered to us. We refuse to be resisted. We receive, oh God, the faith that was once delivered, to receive what you have ordained, to decree a thing, and it is established, and light shines on all our ways. Naka legadosia, rogodosia. Thank you, Lord, for frustrating the devices of the crafty. Thank you for sending the diviners mad. We declare right now, they are going mad in their shrines. They are going mad on their evil altars. Every strange assignment, they are going mad on that evil assignment. They are confessing and going mad, because the Bible says, you make the diviners mad. Those who have been divining and fairing our destinies. Father, in the name of the Lord Jesus, you make them mad. You make them mad. You frustrate their devices. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Halamasianda labahanda. Rogodoso korobosia. Ragada seketelebosia. Makura baba 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 shala. Shala bosianda labosia. Makura baba baba basia, rege de debosia ndala bosia, makura baba basia ndala bosia, makura baba babasia, rege de sekere bosia, makura baba baba babasia, mirianda la bosia rabokura basia, makura baba bashanda la gadada bozekere bosia, rege de sekere bosia, rogodo sokora basia. Father God, just like when Esau was robbed of his birthright, you told him, you said, listen, when you grow restless, when you grow restless, you will throw his yoke from off your neck. Lord, right now, let there be Holy Ghost restlessness on all of us who have been robbed. Nobody will rest until the yoke is off their neck, because the yoke is controlling. The yoke is limiting. The yoke is a curse. The yoke is delaying. The yoke will not allow people to eat the green pastures. The yoke is causing their labor to be wasted in the field of the enemy. Father God, today, let the yoke be thrown off from our necks. Let the yoke be broken. Let the yoke be removed. Shalama kurabasia. We become restless, oh God. We refuse to stay in that limitation. We refuse to stay with that nonsense. We refuse to stay with the unacceptable. We will not accept the unacceptable. Ilagadoso korobosanda. Indalabo kurabababa. Regadosia. Jalabo kurabababa. Rabababababa. Jevazu kalabaya. We become restless. We will not tolerate it, oh God. Shana neskene mosia, mazoko robosia, malakata. We break loose. We break loose. We tear the yoke of our bloodlines, the yoke of the familial spirits in our bloodlines, the yoke of the mummy water, the marine spirits. We carried off the yoke, oh God, of the ancestral spirits, the yoke of the fallen sons of God. Lord, whatever agreements they entered into with our bloodlines, we say we have none of it. We refuse it. It's not our portion. And we break their yoke. We refuse for the fallen sons of God to rule over us. When Yahweh is our Father, when Yod Hey Vav Hey, the name of the sacred God is over our heads, we refuse. When we are dwelling in the secret place of the Most High, under the shadow of the Almighty, yes, Lord, generational cycles of evil, you cannot replay yourself in our lives. In the name of Jesus, we lose ourselves. We lose ourselves. Whoever is the chief witch in our bloodlines, we say you have failed. Whoever is the strong man of our household, we say no. No, you cannot prevail. In the name of Jesus, Shakabalagadosia. Java Zagada, we break our spouses, our children, our children's children, our parents, our brothers, our sisters, whoever is connected to us, we break you loose from the yokes of ancestors, the yokes of evil agreements with fallen sons of God, yokes of witchcraft, yokes of sorcery, of divination, yokes of marine spirit worship and marine witchcraft. We break ourselves loose from the crocodile spirits. We break ourselves loose from the water snakes, those serpentine spirits. We say no in the name of the Lord Jesus. La balega do zovra dasia, le balega do sobra gadasia, le baliga do sokorobosia. Ishanama legadosia, marogodoso koroboshanda, ragadosu keleboria baba baba baba, mazuka lebragadosia and rabokurabasia, rogodoso frekete lebosia, landalabo sukalabasia. We break free, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Shana Masia, Shaka Balegadosi. All our despisers will lick the dust. All those who look down on us will lick the dust. Kings shall come to the brightness of our rising. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus, kings shall come to the brightness of our rising. A people we do not know will serve us. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus, Shana Maleke Lebosia, Maragada Dabosia. Behold, oh Rabasia, the multitude of those who are for us, they are more than those who are against us. In the name of the Lord Jesus. Greater is he who is in us than the one who is in the world. The greater one is in us. The greater one has defeated the enemy. The greater one is greater than any failure, any poverty, any sickness, any condition, any diagnosis. The greater one is in us. He is greater than the diagnosis from the pit of hell. He is greater than the evil assignments, than the evil pronouncements. The greater one is here. He is greater than that altar of witchcraft. He is greater than that altar of the ancestral demonic agendas. Oh, he's greater. The greater one is in us. We fight the good fight of faith, and we lay hold on that which Jesus died for us to receive, in the name of the Lord Jesus. Shalabahanda regado sokoraba shalabahande libaluga do sova kazamahanda. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Yes. When the sun sets us free, we are free indeed. We are indeed free by the blood of Jesus, by the word of our testimony. Because you said in Revelation 12:11, we overcome the accusations of the pit of hell. We overcome their evil cases by the blood of the Lamb of God, Jesus, and by the word of our testimony. And we testify tonight that we have overcome. We are overcomers. We have prevailed over civil powers, over spiritual powers, over powers of the family, familial powers, familial spirits. We have prevailed over the ordinances of wickedness. We have prevailed over those who were laughing at us. We have prevailed over the despising, the looking down on us. We have prevailed over that. We have prevailed, oh God. We've prevailed over the Delilahs that were assigned to try and cut off our hair. We prevail over them. We prevail over the Jezebels. We prevail over the Ataliahs. We prevail, oh God, over every principality, the Queen of Heaven. We prevail over the Baal spirits, the Ashtaroths. We prevail in the name of Jesus. We prevail, Zamalikasia, oh Rabababazia, over the spirit of Belial that is trying to abuse us, that is trying to abuse our bloodlines. We prevail over that spirit of abuse. We prevail over the Lord of the Flies. We prevail over over them. Every useless power that has tried to make our lives useless, we prevail over you. And we declare you are the ones who are useless. What you wished for us, we return it on your own head sevenfold. What you designed for us, we return it back to the camp of the enemy sevenfold, so that they will learn to fear the Lord in the name of the Lord Jesus. Thank you, Father. We prevail. We testify that we are victorious. We testify. It's a new season. It's a new dawn. It's a new beginning. Yes, we testify. Lord, the glory of the Lord shall be revealed in us, and all flesh shall see it together. It will no longer be a secret. The glory is being revealed. Is being revealed. Alakasia extensively is being revealed in the name of Jesus. Shalabasi kalabaziva kazavaliva zukalabazia levakuza mahande lebozika ligaduse vakazina na manene mosianda labo no kosuka lebo zukalebasia nande lebo sukalebo kurinda labo sianda labasia nanuskene makunanina mahanda lebosia na lebo bobo sukalabashanda no kosu de lebosia. Father Lord, they thought that it cannot be revived. They thought it's an old story, that Lord, they've just finished everything. They thought, oh God, that we will leave it and say it's water under the bridge. But we say, no, we're not leaving any part of our inheritance. We take back all the territories that were stolen. We take back all the blessings. Yes, Lord, nothing that belongs to us will remain in the camp of the enemy. In the name of the Lord Jesus, we are not forgetting it. No, it's not in the past. We are not letting it go. We are bringing it back, Lord. We take back our possessions. Yes, Lord, because you are the same yesterday, day, today, and forever. Let your mighty hand that is not limited by the dimensions of time, let your hand reach into our yesterday, reach into our present and into our future, and align all our blessings for such a time as this, in the name of the Lord Jesus. Whatever, Lord, they thought we have gone past, we cannot retrieve it again. Lord, by your spirit we retrieve it. By your spirit we retrieve it. Alabasia, even the blessings we had in our mother's womb, we retrieve them. Even the blessings we had on the first day they said, congratulations, it's a girl, it's a boy. We retrieve, Lord, in the name of the Lord Jesus. La bazu de lebo kulele lebo siali vazu vakaza mahanda. No kolule lebo lianene mo siala la bahanda. Le babuza, whatever the evil eyes had eyed and jealously stolen, Lord, we retrieve it right now by the extension of your hand that can never be limited in time, outside time, everywhere, in all the dimensions. Lord, let all our blessings congregate in our here and our now, in the name of Jesus, for such a time as this. Shana malihanda limaluda bosia, for such a time as this, Lord. Labasia, every insult, oh God, is turning into praise and honor. Lima liva suka, every insult, Lord, ha, lema suka laba, is turning to praise and honor. Every insult, Lord, marabo shalabasia, is turning to praise and glory. Shivakusi malika tula masika laba, rogodosuka leba karabasia, ragadosia rabokura basia, lubakula basika lebo ridodobo, dikadila maninda lebosia. In the name of Jesus, Father, we thank you, Lord. We praise your name. You are worthy, Abba. You are worthy. We seal our declarations in the blood of Jesus and the fire of the Holy Ghost. We seal our families and bloodlines in the blood of Jesus and in the fire of the Holy Ghost. Father God, everything must come into alignment. Everything must come into alignment. And those testimonies, oh God, we rejoice right now. Yes, our Thanksgiving celebration is here right now. In the name of the Lord Jesus, we thank you, Abba. Hallelujah.